In today's video, we are going to look at a new strategy that has helped people to make hundreds of dollars without putting in a lot of effort. You just have to be 13 years old in order to make money with this strategy. This strategy is absolutely free. It works worldwide, and this strategy actually works, and people are making tons of money with this new strategy. I'm also going to provide you some resources absolutely for free. So stay tuned for that. Now, just before we get into today's video, consider hitting the subscribe button and clicking on the bell notification icon, so in that way you don't miss on any of my future videos. And if you are serious about making money online, if you want to create a long-term sustainable business, I highly recommend that you click on my first link in video description below, because this method is gonna teach you everything that you will need to know to start building your business online. With that being said, let's get straight into today's video. So this is basically a print-on-demand business that works on trends. If you don't know what print-on-demand is, well, print-on-demand is basically where people like us create the designs and upload it on a store like this that is Cafe Press. This is a print-on-demand website. The print-on-demand websites then handles everything from the production to the delivery to the payment of different products. We just have to create the design, like designs of mugs, like designs of bed sheets, of sandals, of masks, t-shirts, and we just have to create those designs, create our store, upload it on this website, on our store, and this website will handle everything from the production, from the delivery, from the payment, and each and everything. And the best part about creating trendy products is we don't have to spend a single time on advertisement. And let me show you some proof. This is Cafe Press. If I just do a similar web research of Cafe Press, you can see that there are actually 3.6 million of people who are searching Cafe Press every single month. And you can also see that a person on average spends around 2.5 minutes on this website. So these are all good indications that this website actually generates a lot of traffic, and the people are really motivated to buy a particular product. Along with that, the best part is most of this traffic comes from the United States. As you can see, almost 80% of the total traffic is only from the United States. This means that the majority of the traffic is actually from the tier one countries that help us in our business, as tier one countries actually converts the best. If I show you another proof, Owler is actually a website that does competition research and research about different companies. And as you can see, this is Cafe Press, and Cafe Press is by this research, they are making annually $76 million. And the only way Cafe Press can generate so much money is people are literally coming on Cafe Press and they are buying plenty of products, and people like us who have uploaded those products are making tons and tons of money. And this is how Cafe Press is also generating such huge amount of revenue. And you can do the same thing starting right now. All you have to do is just create an account and create your own design, and I will show you how you can simply create designs in under 10 minutes. You don't need any skills for this method, any paid software. You just need to follow my steps and watch this video till the end. So first, you can click over here and sign into your account. If you don't have an account, don't worry, you can just click over here and sign up. It's very simple. You just have to be 13 years old from any country in the world, and you can create an account and start making money. Just write your email address, just write type password and retype password, and all it takes is actually three simple steps. That is sign in, upload and design, and just make money. This is how simple this strategy is. So now, once you have created your account and signed into your account, all you have to do is go over here and design your own, create your design. Before that, let me just scroll down and show you how you can get different ideas of different products. As you can see, this concept is really popular in the world right now because Christmas is coming right now, so you can create different products about that niche related to that concept. If you want to see more trending topics, you can just click over here and you can see different trending ideas. There are plenty of products that you can just use to create your design and start selling. And the main idea of this business is to work on trends so that we don't have to do any paid advertising and the traffic themselves come to our stores to buy a product. So you need to be quick on trends and on things that are actually trending right now and try out different trends and see what works and what doesn't. So for the purpose of this video, I will try recreate one of these products. It's really simple. It will literally take you just 10 minutes. All you have to do is click on the design, your own, start designing, and then you have to upload an image as a logo on this t-shirt. So in order to get the design, all you have to do is just go to this website called cleanpng.com, and you can search for Christmas logo over here and for that particular trend. And as you can see, there are plenty of options, and we can use any of these logos for this video. And for this video, we are going to use this logo. You just need to download this logo, and then I will show you how you can do some small editing stuff and what needs to be done with this logo. So once your logo is downloaded, you can come to a website like Canva in order to edit that logo if there is any editing to be done, if you want to change something. So all you have to do is just create a design and create a logo. This is optional if there is something to be tweaked, if there is something to be cropped or something to be added. You can do this very easily on Canva. Once you have edited your logo and you are satisfied with the logo, there is only one more step in creating the design. That is just removing the background. If your logo has the background, if your logo has, for example, a white background, you need to remove that so that the logo becomes transparent for that. And for that, you can come to a website like remove.bg. All you have to do is just upload your logo and remove the background. This website will remove the background and you can finalize that logo. As you can see, this logo has no background colors, so we don't need to remove anything. Now, all you have to do is just paste this logo on the t-shirt on Cafe Press. So just come back to Cafe Press where you were editing your t-shirt. Just upload that image, upload the transparent logo that we downloaded. Now you just need to come back to product and do different variations of this product, like a yellow background, blue background, whatever suits you, and just create a product. And that's basically done. You created a product, you created a logo and a product with a logo and a product within 10 minutes, and this has the potential of making you some serious money because trends can really blow up and it can really boost your store. The pricing is not in your hands. These websites decide its own price depending on the type of product, and there is a whole list of the type of product and the price that this website will charge. You will earn anywhere from 5 to 10 from 5 to 10% of the sales price of these products. And this is basically free money as you are not putting in any efforts and any money in paid advertising. All you did was just create the design. This product will be listed on the marketplace of Cafe Press. And as I showed you, 3.6 million targeted people from tier one countries are visiting this website and purchasing the products. And as you are working on trends, those 5 to 10% commission can really build up and can really make you some serious money. Now, you may not succeed on your first product, so you just need to create different variations of a particular product. create different products on different trends. You need to pick up on trends early and create a design, create your products very early on that trend. If you want to just double down on this particular strategy, I recommend you to create, for example, 10 different variations of particular product, and then create 5 different products with 10 variations of each product. This will increase your chances of making success, and you're not putting in any money in this. You're not putting any money in paid advertisement. So this basically depends on the search engine of Cafe Press. So the more products you have, the more opportunities you have to be discovered on Cafe Press marketplace, and the more opportunities you have to make sales and make money. As I showed you, that Cafe Press is actually making a lot of money every single month. Along with that, this also provides a list of many competitors like Zazzle, like Spreadshirt, and there are plenty more print-on-demand websites that you can use. You can create your store on every single website, so that this increases your chances of getting the most amount of money and being discovered on any of one of these websites. And so you can just come to Google and you can search for different print-on-demand websites. As you can see, there are plenty of options over here for you to go out there and create your store on each of these websites, so that this increases your chance of making money with this strategy. So that is all for today. If you like this video, then click on subscribe button and click on the bell notification icon so I can notify you whenever I upload a new method for you to how of to a new method a new strategy of how to make money online. Thank you very much for watching me, and see you next time.